Buttle Up Bluesy song that Elvis did from about 1972 to about the spring of 1977. It's called Steamroller Blues.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.